Look at this. Look at this. The dude say, don't buy imp. They peoples want to buy imp because it is for pump and dump, just like scam every day. Okay, should you listen to this guy or should you hold strong with the diamond hands like your Sub-Zero freezing the hands off? Anyway, we're going to come over here and it's starting to go up. It looks beautiful. Is imp making a comeback like a zombie in the graveyard? I don't know. We're going to see. We're going to see. Look, I'm just telling you the truth. And like the scriptures over here say, Galatians 4 and 16, am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? I had to get the backup from it because a lot of people hate me in the comments when I tell them that amp is not a pump and dump. It's past that. It is not one of those that you should just panic sell or just abuse, swap, and trade. It's a long-term hold. All right. So right over here, man, it's been at 4 for a minute. It might even go down to 3, guys. It might even go down to 3, but check this out. Who cares? I told you guys, you need to be paying attention to what's happening behind the scenes, the implementation, the roadmaps, what's going to happen with it. Now, it only just depend on the founders and the CEOs of these companies. Remember, these are startup companies. You need to think in long-term investment strategies and all of that, okay? If you need other fast investments that get you a fast return, go to the link in the description and we got some, okay? But other than that, AMP is not one that you jump ship on. AMP is not one that you trade for something like a meme coin or a hype coin on some Shiba Inu Dogecoin crap or Porn Rocket, Cum Rocket, or some of those things. This is not one that you do. You just drop the cake in there, the money in there, and I would just wait. I would just wait. You just wait it out. I don't care what this turns into. Quit staring at your portfolio all the damn time. Quit staring at these daily charts all the time. I'm starting to get dizzy because you guys got me checking this every day trying to give you magical price predictions, and I left my crystal ball in the car, all right? And my internet connection won't allow me to tap into the underworld of necromancy. No, I'm just messing with you. Okay, so my point is this. Look, I'm not your enemy because a lot of people hate me when I tell them, look, AMP is going to go up. One day is going to go up. All right. Can I tell you the exact day? Nobody can. But as long as they continue to implement their partnerships and joint ventures, guess what? Things will get better. But not just that. All of you guys are holders watching this right now or interested in becoming holders, maybe. All right. But what you should be doing, if you want this coin to pump, nothing will pump a coin or a token like usage. If you know where AMP operates is, if you know where you can use FlexaPay and anything attached to AMP, that's where you start using. That's what you start doing. Usage. We need more usage. We need more usage. All right. Where FlexaPay is accepted. Okay. So guess what? There, Flexa, AMP, that's connection. Okay. So whatever Flexa goes, if Flexa becomes the big boom, AMP token is going to follow behind. Okay. All right. So guess what? The app was released at Consensus in New York. Along with retailers, you are able to spend your currencies, which include Barnes and Nobles, Bed Bath & Beyond, GameStop, Lowe's, Nordstrom, Office Depot, and Whole Food Marts. Okay. So guess what, man? This is what you want to do. If you're tired of waiting for this to jump over here, you can put it to usage. Holding gives value. It shows value to your AMP token. Yes, 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 Lord. Yes, Lord. But also use cases. Use cases. Nothing is more powerful as far as showing the value of something than using it. When somebody say, I got my favorite shoes on, like they use them. Somebody say, I'm playing my favorite game. They use that game. I'm driving my favorite car today. They use that car. You might have that classic car that you just leave in the house or in the garage and you say is valuable so you don't drive it. Man, to tell you the truth, what is the purpose of a car? A purpose of a car is to freaking drive, okay? So when it's just sitting in the house is a relic or some crap like that, that's idolatry. You worshiping that car, but it's a piece of junk. You need to use what it's made for or else it's useless. You ever heard of that before? That word means less, okay? Useless. That means it's good for nothing. All right. So just holding it is not enough if you wanted to pump. So it's okay, guys. You can hold it in your wallets, whatever, blah, 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 if you're not near any of these. But if you are any of these and you're impatient to wait for their implementations and everything. Guess what part of implementation is? The goals of every cryptocurrency is to be used as well, not just held, the real ones. I know it's some that give you rewards for staking, give you rewards for holding. Okay, that's cool, whatever, do that. If you need to get some money, do that with other crap coins. But AMP token, ACH, none of them are crap coins that you should just, you know, play around with or just only wait for dips to buy in or anything like that. If you want them to pump and you're impatient for this to change over here, then guess what? I just gave you the solution right here. This, they report everything. All right, so when sales start going up using Flexa Network, that will gain popularity. That's when all that Amazon rumor talk will actually become true. And when that becomes true, you don't think AMP Token is gonna sneak in with big, they said they won't do anything. You think AMP Token is not gonna sneak in with whatever cryptocurrencies get applied to the Amazon network? You think it's not? Yes, it will, baby. Yes, it will. And remember, I'm not your enemy just because I tell you the truth. Just because we don't agree, we can agree to disagree and still be lovers and friends. No, I'm just playing. I'm already married. But you guys get what I'm saying, right? Do a Jet Li sidekick to the like button. See you in the next one.